It's me.
Oh, hey, Eniola. Oh. We weren't expecting company.
Eddie.
Come on in and see our house.
Here we have Mr. Jack Skellington. He requires no food, water, or activity. So he's a pretty good pet. Look at his smile. He welcomes you every morning when you walk down the stairs.
He's probably the essential pet you'll ever want.
Yes.
Ever.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, here's the family room.
My spot. Everyone who comes over knows not to sit in my spot, left hand side of the couch.
What's that spot over there?
That's Eniola's spot.
Oh.
And yeah. She resides over there when she comes over. Do not mess around over there.
This is my chair. I basically do everything I can in this chair. I get on the computer. I sometimes take naps. I watch TV. You know, it's just, it's our place of living, the living room. Right here is our scale. We put this right outside the kitchen, just in case late night we say, hey, I'm ready for a snack. No, no, we can't have a snack. Look at how much I weigh. And then we turn around and go back to bed.
Okay.
Let's take a look at the backyard.
Backyard.
Take a look. Unlock the door.
Tidy backyard.
Look at our view.
It's just Fenton, Missouri.
Be careful.
Fenton, Missouri, right there.
It's beautiful. Yeah, you can't really see, and it's kind of raining. But yeah. Look to the right. We got some little toddlers over there. We make friends with them sometimes.
Come on.
We're not even done yet.
How about we go upstairs and show the crowd what we got upstairs?
Yes.
Come on, follow us.
Welcome to my room, everyone. This is my strawberry shortcake. I'm a big fan of her. She's been on my door since I was really young. So I've had this for a while. It means a lot to me. In here, this is my bed. Obviously, here are my teddy bears. I like to sleep with a teddy bear. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay, here is my board of all my friends, my pictures. And then we got a dresser over here with some more pictures, some clothes, all my clothes, everything you need, right in there. This is basically... This is my closet. It's not very clean right now. There's a lot of stuff everywhere, but here are my shoes, basic shoes, wash right there that I can't do because the washer's broken.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I messed up.
And here are my clothes, and that's about it.
This is basically, the room. We got Lil Wayne up there, we got some Bob Marley, representing the St. Louis Athletica. Got all my little besties all on the wall. Love them. And this is my closet. It's all tidy and organized. Other than that, this is my room. It's been my life. This is Bella. This is Kush. And let them live. That's all I gotta say.
Are we done with the tour?
Yeah, you've seen the upstairs, you've seen the downstairs.
I had fun.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to downstairs and just let you out properly.
Make sure you say bye to Janelli.
Janelli and Jack Skellington.
Okay, bye Janelli. Bye Jack.
Bye Eniola.
I had fun.
It was great hanging out with you. Bye.
Any messages to your fans?
No.
I love you all. I really do.
Come over and visit sometime.
This is 1126.
It is.
And we have good times
here.
And
we love and let live here.
Love and let live.